Hello friends, I welcome you all in my kitchen at Healthy Kadai. Today we have come up with another healthy and digestive drink recipe, which is Kanji. Kanji is a traditional Indian fermented drink with a nice tangy flavor, usually prepared during Holi festival. So let's see how to make Kanji today. I hope you are enjoying watching our videos. Please do subscribe to Healthy Kadai if you have not subscribed till now and click on the bell icon so that you get regular updates of our new recipes. We need 1/2 kg of black, dark purple carrots. If these carrots are not available in your area, then you can use normal red carrots, and along with it you can use 1 large beetroot. Then we'll use 2 tablespoons of crushed mustard seeds powder, which is also called as rye. Salt as per taste, red chili powder again as per taste, and lastly we need filtered water. To begin with, we need to wash all the carrots nicely and then peel it. We'll cut it into pieces. These black carrots give very nice color to kanji. Here we have cut all the carrots. Now let's combine all the ingredients together. We'll use a glass jar to prepare our kanji drink. Fill it with water and then we'll add all the ingredients in it. Here goes my black carrots. Generally for 1/2 kg of carrots, I use 5 liters of water. However, you can increase or decrease the quantity of water as per your choice. Then we'll add mustard seeds powder, which will bring the required sourness, the khattapan in the kanji. Add 1 tablespoon of salt. You can even use rock salt. And then I'm adding 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder. Again, the quantities of all the spices can be varied as per your taste. Mix it well. This kanji drink is very digestive. It is actually an Indian probiotic drink. Then fill the jar with water. That's about it. We'll close it with a lid, or even you can use a muslin cloth to cover it. We'll shake it once again. We'll keep this jar in direct sunlight for at least 3 to 5 days for fermentation. After 3 to 5 days, if you feel that your kanji is not sour enough, you have not got that tangy flavor of kanji, then you can even add more mustard seeds powder in it.
It's been 4 days. My kanji has got that right salty and sour flavor. It has fermented well. You can see the color of my kanji. It's looking so beautiful, nice red color kanji. This is a perfect drink for your gut. It helps in digestion and it tastes super, super awesome. Also, once you strain the kanji, do not discard these black carrots. You can make very tasty pickle using these black carrots. So do save it, do not discard it at all. Plus, you can store this kanji in refrigerator, keep it for chilling, because chilled kanji tastes even more better. I love kanji and I'm sure you will also like the unique flavor of this healthy Indian drink.
Do try out this kanji recipe and tell us how does it turn out for you. If you want to see more such interesting recipes, then subscribe to Healthy Kadai, share our videos with your friends and family, and follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, wherever you feel like. Until our next video, happy cooking and stay healthy.